one to the automatic conclusion that just because you distrust the government so much, that it means there's automatically this false flag thing being planted. I said that in the interview I did with the Disclosure Project. I don't agree with that yet. But as Dr. Greer has said, you know, that it's much better to err on behalf of suspecting it might be true in order to make sure it doesn't happen,
right,
than there isn't being too late on that.
Right.
I understand that.
Yeah.